Danny is one of the most stand-up guys that I know. He's hardworking, loyal, gives countless people opportunity with employment and make something of themselves. So when he asked me to be the best man, I wanted to find the perfect story that defined our friendship. Needless to say, a lot of them I cannot repeat. I met Danny in second grade. He never really stood out to me except for the fact that he always wore a flannel and work boots to school, like every day. Looking back, it kind of explains a lot. He also had this bowl-shaped haircut. It was like his mom put a bowl on his head and trimmed around the edges and was like, there, go to school. Sorry.
Memories are the one thing that are yours. You can choose to remember the bad, but in doing that, be sure to remember the greatest memories more. Today, we're not just making okay memories, but great memories.
I can't count the times I almost said what's on my mind, but I didn't.
These memories are going to be so much more because, one, there's an open bar, and two, Dan's paying for my steak.
Just the other day, I wrote down all the things I'd say, but I couldn't.
When I look at you and Jessica, I know that you both have together will stand to the test of time.
Baby, I know that you've been wondering.
I know that you have for each other will only flourish more each and every day.
So here goes nothing, in case you didn't know.
Ready for mommy?
Baby, I'm crazy about you. And I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you, even though.
I miss you all
day. Long, long time ago, in case you didn't know.
Dan, do you take Jessica to be your wife in the good times and bad, for richer and poorer, in sickness and in health?
I do.
Jessica, do you take Dan to be your husband in the good times and bad, for richer and poorer, in sickness and in health?
I do.
And the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Dan, you may now kiss your bride. Congratulations, friends and family, I now present to you, for the first time ever, Mr. and Mrs. Daniel Clark.
All right. Now, if you can please stand, because the reason we are here is coming in next. So, friends and family, from the bottom of your hearts, you gotta give it up for the brand new Mr. and Mrs. Clark!
In case you didn't know, I'm crazy about you. I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you, even though.
I'm so glad we get to make these memories today and celebrate with every one of us. To Justin Dan.
So if you would just raise your glasses and give a nice toast to Jessica and Dan, congratulations. Thank you.
Everyone, please join me in raising our glasses to my brother from another mother and his beautiful wife, Jess and Danny.